Greetings, viewership, and welcome to another edition of the Pathfinder Kingmaker Last Azanti Megamod Challenge. This time, we're borrowing Amiri, briefly having respect her for her Tusk Gutter mission. We're buffed, we subscribe to your subscriptions, we like your likes, let's go.
An ambush, eh?
Critical hit! Wow! You go, girl! You go! Three damage was enough to fell the beast. Let's skin this thing, let's finish looting the area, and let's proceed. Well, that was remarkably fast. Two crits in a row. That thing just went down. For a while, I thought Lindsay's hairband was actually just her hair. And the stuff, the brown stuff around her hair, was in fact just some sort of background stuff. But oh well. I was expecting them, the Technic League fight. No, we can handle this. We will kill you.
Yes.
And more than that, we can kill you unbuffed. That's what happens when we wait till level 8 to go to cross the river. Sorry everyone, but these things need to die right now. Well, that was easy. This fight largely comes down to initiative. If you win the fight and you're properly prepared for it, it's an easy win. If you don't win initiative and you aren't prepared for the fight, it is pain. There is no better way to put it. And I didn't want to have to sell off Amiri. That just seems mean. And a waste of experience. Okay, so she leveled again. You go, girl. This is her episode, apparently. I respect her to be Barbarian 1 Mad Dog for the pets, and Inquisitor the rest of the way. Barbarian 1 because, you know, she's a barbarian, and I want her to be able to equip her relevant stuff and rage and whatever, and go fast. But also, Inquisitor because, well, because divine spells are very useful. Heal self and so on. Okay, girl. I want my stuff back. Okay, you have a cool hat. So, give me my blessed ring back.
Don't give that to me.
Okay, so... Group manager. Bye! That cost the main character about 500 experience. 500 to 800 experience. So yes, I considered it a badge of honor that we were able to just so easily beat that Technic League forced encounter, because we were in this area. And we did it with no harm to ourselves aside from just blowing up an animal companion who was disposable anyway. And without buffs. Well, according to a guide I read, it's mechanically better to just spare Kalana, you know, the caster. because doing so gives you access to more quests later, and more quests means more experience. So it's our goal to protect at Ragongar and Octavia. I'm not sure if they can actually die. Well, that fight was over quickly. All that buffing up just to go wham. Oh well. Eh, we might, in this video, hit the next level. Not likely, but possible. Alright, now with the threat of that Technic League out of the way, we can actually, explore the world. At least this part of it. Chocolate! Okay. We have a bit more before I feel comfortable returning to Oleg's. Let's see where else we can go in the near term. The old oak has a troll for which I recommend resting and buffing, so we shall do just that. One fire damage. Wow.
Horse.
modern times, this might be considered excessive use of force, but I don't think so. It's called being safe and being smart. Or being safe and playing smart. Easy once you're prepared. There, that's the magical light crossbow I was looking for in the first chapter. This abandoned hut has background on the Stag Lord. he was abused by his father. His father was also likely abused, and, you know, hurt people, that sort of thing. I think this is the first time I've actually come here during the in-game day. For some reason, I just have repeatedly come here at night. That's just when I arrive. Yeah, we get it. You're Staggy, your father was abusive, life sucked for you, and so you decided to take it out on everyone and everything else. So, yeah, I felt sorry for them that they had to, that they either had to, for, yeah, let's just say that they had to succumb to such plot devices. It's painful, it's bad, but anyway, it's fiction in this case.
Been waiting for you. The flower did the. Those greater powers decided to punish the nymph. Search the area around. One day, perhaps. Yes, yes. I will be waiting. You come again. Did you find some? An ancient temple. The temple.
Okay. 1200? Something like that, more experience? I'm not sure what happened, but I just could not bring up the camp screen on the overworld map. So, we'll just take a nap in Staggy's place, old place. Yes, this is the sort of color scheme I've normally seen associated with this area. Point taken. I know there's normally a bear tree ant around here. A bear ant? Again, this place looks notably different during the day. Back to the waters with you. Thank you. Well, Tristan got nuked.
Your aid came at just the right time, stranger. I have never spoken to nymphs. Praised be Serenrin. I am a priest of Ser. I was investigating this fog. I believe you have already discerned that it is magical in nature. Please wait. Alas.
Sure. Very well, dear viewership. That marks the end of this episode. And my desire to be level 9 at this time. Thank you, everyone. Good night. God bless.